Choreographic failure. That means a lot of different things to a lot of different people. It could mean not creating a safe space for people that are learning your choreography, or not giving them a story that they can create to, or adapt to, or even really understand, or not taking enough risks as a dancer or choreographer yourself to then try and tell someone else to take more risks for them for their own personal benefit. But I think the greatest choreographic failure is not accepting failure in its entirety, or even at all. To not embrace failure, to think that failure is the worst thing that can happen to you when it's actually the greatest thing to happen to any person within the creative community. To think that to fail is a tragedy is actually a tragedy in itself, and probably the greatest one, honestly.